I know the busts go in a certain order according to the story, but I just like matching them to the pictures.
Perhaps you wish to hear a story of the Jedi trial. The rounding of the Bogwings was so competitive that they commemorated it with paintings and busts. Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn. But neither of them could be Ki-Adi Mundi, who just missed out on first, because the judge failed to count the Bogwings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the witch, which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to... That's the tale.
But which one is first? Oh, here's one. Alright, so one is Dooku.
Be careful with those.
Where is Dooku? Is this Dooku? Okay, and then Ki-Adi Mundi. Okay, and then Obi-Wan.
What do you think you're doing?
Okay, and then it should be Qui-Gon. Oh, he's already there. And five should be Mace. And where's Yoda? Oh, right, I moved him. No, not now. Don't freeze now.
Be careful with those.
Nice.
That's Dooku. Just because he was the best Bogwing catcher doesn't mean he was well liked. We really ought to take that down now.
Anything else? Alright, we're off. Wait, there's another crystal in here. In here.
Ah, yes. Master Yoda. A peaceful, dramatic soul. Shows who you were with Bogwings and came in last for.
That up there. I have no clue how to get these. Do I have to put Yoda here, maybe? In this, like, if I put Yoda here instead? Let me try it. See what happens.
Be careful with those.
I see. And finally, Dooku. Oh, this game is not running very well today. I don't know why. Let's move on. Let's get out of here. We are out of here. To Kamino.
You'll never guess, but I've just received some new furniture.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
Is that where I'm supposed to go? I think so. Means to keep your eyes peeled for our planet when we're in front of it. What's good, everyone? It's your boy Richard Wong, aka a hard W, back with another video, back with more Lego Star Wars, this Skywalker Saga, and yeah, going to keep pumping these out. So give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, subscribe. Also, I am playing on the Xbox Cloud, so if it is lagging or frame drops, that is why. If you don't know what Xbox Cloud is,
Master Jedi, it's
cloud game and streaming the game. Kind of like Netflix, but for video games.
After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
I will explore after these following missions. There's a lot of them in this game.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you.
I wonder why they never regard, like, why they always call him Bounty Hunter, why don't they call him a Mandalorian? Like a Mandalorian named Jango Fett, but oh. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, the leg.
Which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself.
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
Boba Fett, I see him. Or maybe that's not Boba. One up here. Food. Yo, was that luck? I randomly clicked it. I wasn't even like waiting for it. I literally just randomly clicked it. I think that was just pure luck. Or does it happen every time? I'm not sure. But feels like pure luck. What's going on here? Wait. I don't remember. No. Wait. Oh, it's right here. Nice. Can I get it back? Oh, I guess it only goes there. Never mind. All right, we out. Yo, the lag is insane. I'm probably gonna stop playing.
This is Jango's room. Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. No! If our suspicions are correct,
I can't go in.
He'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
I do not do much traveling if I were to venture.
Don't need to hear random rumblings. Ooh, quick boss fight? Where's this ship?
Look! The Jedi!
Boba, get on board. I'll handle this.
Yo, the lag is crazy. Low-key unplayable.
I can see why they want to clone him.
Playing that range game.
Mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go. Force reflexes have their advantages, Arthur. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow.
I thought I wanted to be outside. Oh, whoa. Why him? Astromechs can't fly in this game? Damn. Bruh. Nice, nice. In the shower.
Isn't this fancy?
Are you gonna come with me now? Let's go on. Let's go. Gotta make sure. Alright, I guess I just go back to my ship. I guess, can I? Oh, now I can do stuff. Okay, okay, okay. Let's all explore now. Let me explore Kamino a little bit. You know, I feel like this place is very maze-like. Alright, I've been in here already. I don't think there's anything in here to get. Let me go up here. So I was right. The gold is for the bounty hunters.
The hunt is on. One of the many benefits of being a changeling is adapting to situations like this. The bounty hunter always loves collecting their payment.
Dope. All right, let's explore. Wait. All right, I'm just making sure. I didn't want to leave.
The hunt is on.
All right, here we are in the game room. All right, we're back. The game froze in the... Oh, whoa. That's cool. Yo, what else is there? Well, that's dope. But yeah, the game froze. We're back now. Figure this out. What's this? What's going on here? Is this a game of chance? Oh, man. Or is there a way to do this? It's doing the same thing over and over. Is there something I have to press? Change? The stuff? Oh, I gotta use a Jedi. Okay, I get it. I think I get it. I'm gonna use a Jedi to change these. I see. I might have to do it while it's going. I'm gonna go for this one first. Stay here, bam. Yes, okay, okay. Second one, I just. There it is.
Isn't this fancy?
Oh, it's back here. Got eyes. We switched to the battle droid.
Face to face with it, I don't think I can help.
Roger, roger. There's a lot of stuff in this area. All right, where did I come from? I think I came from there. Now I gotta go this way. So what I'm guessing is I gotta press all these buttons by using these. Right? I can't shoot them? Guess not. Alright. Where's the last one? Oh, it's for that. Okay, 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 okay. I got it. The rest I can just get. Oh. No. What? I suck. I can still do this. I can still do this. Come on. Ah! I got it. Nice. I got worried there for a second.
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
I don't want to be Qui-Gon. It feels weird being Qui-Gon. If I'm going to be a Jedi, I got to be Obi-Wan. Alright, there's another thing over here. I'm guessing it's like shooting gallery.
If I don't improve my shooting, I'll never graduate clone school. Say.
Do it. 6,000, alright.
The Royal House of Naboo.
What a shot.
Yeah, this is probably better. I know the bounty hunter gets the triple shot, but I think it's better to have shots like this. We can just keep shooting, because the triple shot, what's it going to do? Shoot the same guy three times? I'm just spamming. Oh, I can just hold it down. I don't have to click it every time. Oh, if I knew that, I think I definitely got it. Oh, I got it anyways.
Amazing.
You should have spam.
Like that before. Here, take this. I owe you big time for teaching me how to shoot.
Did he give it to me already? Alright, let's explore a little bit more. Going back to the bounty hunter. Let's go check these. Here? Oh, I have not. Alright, let's figure this one out. I need a little thing, power thing in there. Am I gonna find it here? I don't think so. Oh, yes I am.
Now that I'm face to face with it, I don't think I can help.
Hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Man's fast. What the hell did this do? What was that for? Yo, I have no clue what that could have been possibly for. There's another Kyra brick right here, though. Okay, I've definitely never been in here.
Hello there.
What is going on here? How do I get to the other side, though? What is this? Is this the thing I need? We're going back. I know these are on the map.
Isn't this fancy?
Alright, let's get the other one. Alright, let's figure this out. Someone needs to go over there. But how do I get over there?
Apologies for the weather. Kamino is...
Doesn't help me. Can I just jump across? Is there glass here? Oh, there is. How does one get over there? Or am I supposed to get that clone? Maybe that's what I do. Walk the clone over. The yellow? Do I have to bring him down? Did I lose? I gotta bring him into the blue, I think. Okay. I got this now. R4. Don't leave. I gotta switch to the case. And then go here. Damn. There we go. Fire.
How delightful.
Alright. Check the map. Any more? brick here and a brick over there. So let's go for this one. I think the most fun about this game is getting all the bricks. Just because the story missions, you're really not doing much for most of them. I got no one's concern. This is just a battle droid running around. This is the rumor.
To my knowledge, none of our clones are able to utilize the power of the Force.
What is down here? Is the other side of the door?
Following Obi-Wan Kenobi's visit to our facility, we created this Force aptitude test. Now, Obi-Wan, or any other visiting Jedi, there are two keys. One is located in this room, and the other in the next.
This.
That's one key inserted with masterful execution. Force users are certainly intriguing specimens. Now, can you insert the second key?
Oh my goodness, I suck. There we go. How far can I push this?
So okay. Uncivilized.
So I think this is the brick.
Isn't this fancy?
Or is it different? Let me check the map. Or maybe it's like every floor is different. Yeah, okay, every floor is different. So my current floor is this one. I don't know how to get that. Let's go here. I think that's where I already have my waypoint. It's in here. Okay.
Step back. I'll handle this. I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be you.
Hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
The legs this time? Can you do this right now? I think so. Oh, I need a protocol droid here too.
I can certainly be of assistance here.
Is there a game here? I don't even know. This is the first time I did this. What do I do? Well, stuff. Oh, I see. Something connects to that room. I think it's this.
I'm terribly sorry, but I have...
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Aha! Here we go. Home to me, my legs. I'm talking about, bruh. Where does this open now? Oh my goodness, I was gonna say.
That was better than me.
How do I get this? How did I not see that? Oh. What did I do here? Is that it? I didn't mean to hurt you, bro. I was trying to get the studs. Alright, let's see if I can get that last brick. And we can continue the story. That's not right. Unless I can go down. Oh, it's down here!
Isn't this fancy?
Yeah, I think I got them all. Let's continue the story.